What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to send large video files on Discord without having access to Discord Nitro. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Open up your browser and head to imgur.com. For those unfamiliar, Imgur is a renowned online platform that facilitates the sharing and hosting of images and videos. It's a user-friendly service that we'll utilize to bypass the file size restriction on Discord. Upon arriving on Imgur's homepage, locate the New Post button, which you'll find at the upper left corner of the screen. Click on it, and a new window will appear, prompting you to choose photo or video. Click that, and navigate through your files to select the video you wish to share on Discord. A small pop-up will appear, asking you if you want to retain the audio for the video or not. This is a nifty feature if you only need to share the visuals of the video. Make your choice based on your preference. As you proceed, Imgur will start uploading the video. The upload time will vary depending on the size of the video and your internet speed. Once the upload is complete, Imgur will provide a link to your video. Now, head back to Discord. Navigate to the chat where you wish to share the video. Paste the link in the message box and hit enter. Your video is now shared with your friends on Discord as they can view it by simply clicking on the link you provided. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.